Welcome back to another episode of Paint Daily. Today we're going to create an abstract zebra with a few colours, including some neons. I've used some neon pink and some fluoro yellow and a bright orange. And we're just going to experiment a little with using the same pointed brush to create a few drippy effects and some splatter, just diluting the acrylic paint with some water. So, hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I guess with the colours you use, the sky's the limit, and this piece can be a perfect addition to any bedroom space, particularly for kids. Hope you enjoyed the video. Remember to like and subscribe. Catch you next time.